We ask that you bless them with their performance and all present here today. We pray in the name of your Son. Amen. Amen. Around when you came into the building, we have a couple over here. We have got QR codes for the program tonight. It should be a PDF on your phone, so hopefully you guys can access that. Today, we're going to start the concert with our high school orchestra. This group started out 2 years ago with two students, only two students. can imagine, sometimes it's hard to make sure we're all playing the same style or shortness of notes together. As each person plays, they not only have to think about their parts, their notes, and their rhythms, but they also have to listen to everyone else and see where their heart fits in with others. Who has the melody and when, when to stop playing, and all that stuff, especially with our small group. We've been working a lot on chamber music style of playing, which is where they just listen to each other and they don't have a conductor. I think they've done a great job listening to each other on this piece, so please enjoy Bluegrass Country.
Thank you.
There are a lot of more classes. is titled Conquistador. A dramatic work with a hint of romance, this piece depicts the life and adventures of the Spanish explorers. Rhythmic motives and an A minor provide a glimpse into life on the trail, and the softer lyrical section depicts a quiet night under the stars. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you.
is then interrupted by a more upbeat and dance-like tune. The movement ends with a fragment of the original melody. The third movement is a march called Folk Songs from Somerset, which opens with a light introduction of four measures before the first melody. The second melody, High Germany, is played by the lower instruments and transitions into the Tree So High, some other folk song. Okay. Overall, this is a tough piece that our band has enjoyed getting to learn. We've tried for a couple years. We tried last year. We just didn't have the instrumentation, so this year we're really excited to finally pull it off. It's a standard band piece that from high school groups to college groups play it typically. And I'll say on our band all that time. We hope you enjoy English folk songs too. Just a reminder, this piece is three movements, so that means our goal is to not clap in between the movements because it's meant to be heard all together. Okay, but if you feel in the moment you want to clap, go.
Thank you.
both athletics and band. It is possible to do all, and in fact, we encourage it. Let's hear it for Coach Emma.